Hello everyone. Let's get started with what's new in Zoho CRM for August 2025. Our first major enhancement is in Command Center. In version 2.0, Journey Builder comes with an updated UI and added functionalities. As you build a journey, you can set goals in the right-hand panel to track progress from the start. For stage transitions, you can select a signal, earlier known as trigger, from a more organized panel. Within the transition settings, the Identifiers tab lets you link related records and even trigger actions from earlier steps. And once the design is complete, you can mark end stages with sentiments like success or failure for quick comprehension. Next, in Analytics, we've added dashboard filters to help you focus on specific data. To use the filter, go to More, click Add Dashboard Filters, add the filter fields, and then hit Save. Start applying the filter based on your requirement. Moreover, you can now download a component's data. Just hit the three dots, click Download, and choose the format. On to our final update. In Subforms, the upload limit for files has now been increased to 5 files per field. To enable this, go to Field Properties and click on the newly introduced Upload Multiple Files checkbox. That's all for now. See you next month with more updates. Thank you.